Pretty Minute Valheim. I'm Cody. This is me with Cody. Cody. Alright, we did a little rearranging. Need to get my potion and food. All lined up. Yeah, these are good for the squishy things. I don't know, a lot of little options. Just gonna leave my cultivator here for now. I will need more poison. I'm gonna go to the... but not right now. Alright, so I'm going to bring... for... safety... combined... with, stamina, this combination. Most health, but pretty good stamina. Okay, and again, I could do that trade-off if I wanted to with the, with the wolf meat. And I think I'll stick to this combination. Elders for chopping wood. Can't use it yet, but maybe by the time I get over there, the action, I'll grab bone mass. Won't hurt. Scattered everywhere. Alright, so which one? Bone mass, right? Or B... I'm gonna try BF7 and then see where the nearest crypt is from there. Yeah, don't need this. So in case I make my way all the way to bone mass, I can also go there. Think about it. Oh yeah. The idea is to be able to get iron close to where I'm going to boat. Yeah, same kind of things. Get my health up while I'm sitting here in front of the warmth of the fire. It'll pop it up faster. Nearby. Get on it this year because the beer I like the most from them, I wasn't able to get a whole lot last year, so it kind of wasn't the best deal for me after all. There's a storm, right? Is it nighttime? Wow. Kind of lost track of what time it was, I guess. Just doing my decorations. Certainly don't want to get out there before it's time. BF7. Day 128. 2 to the 7. Yes, yes, and I need the swamp key. Get it together, Saunders. One of these barrels. There we go. Thank you. Poison resistance. Alright, so I have these paths, and I know that the path will eventually take me to a locked crypt. Yes, I will kill these as I go. Okay, that looks good. That's a white hit for the leeches. Maybe they need pierce too to be the optimal. I think a lot of things need pierce. Alright, this is pretty close to my warp, so I don't really need to do the whole warp outside the crypt I was doing earlier. Hello. Out this crypt, get that iron back, so I can upgrade my sword, upgrade my upgraders, build my bed, things like that. Everything seems to need iron right now. Got a lot of wood. When I think about it, I should have started some coal, but that's alright. That's not too much of a loss. Got over here. I guess I'll be, you know, going back to fix my pickaxe and things like that. A small run, it's just pretty close. If I went to any other trips further down, I'd probably want to bring something. Let's just get in there and take care of this. Oh boy, I love that. Works well in that draugr. Works so well on this, exactly. The blunt is way better on those dudes. Need any more withered bones. It's just dead weight at this point. In fact, if I picked up any, just throw them down. I don't need to be carrying around stuff I don't need anymore. I definitely like the slicing of draugrs. Don't like the blob resistance to that. Guess I could put them both on the fast wheel. I will. I don't need a hammer for anything. It's okay. Could switch over if I see blobs. Just a connector, I guess. It's not a dead end, is it? Okay. Disconnect me from one chamber to another chamber. Oh, get those pickaxe skills up. I hear you in there, Squishy. And I hear one of those, too. I'm gonna keep this. Okay. Yes. Quick work after that dude. Oh. Don't need bones. I might need wood. Actually a normal thing and not just something in the server,
which it might be.
All right, almost got one stack of iron here. And yes, then I'll run all the way back and all the way back, stashing it. That's okay, I'm not gonna be pulling a cart around here anytime soon. Unless I run out of space on this one and have, run out of all the chambers and really don't get much iron, which is possible. I remember I've already checked all these. I mean, I got enough iron now to upgrade my sword, make the nails for the larger seat, bed. That is. Oh, hello. Let's wait for you over here. You don't want to come out? There you go. Oh yeah, that's quick on them. Alright. Ah, I'm out of space. Alright. Any coins in here? These mushrooms. Alright, so let's head on back and head on back. Right, left. Nope, that was the dead end. Okay. Alright, so let's confirm how short or long this is. Which way? Yeah. This way. It's not very long. Shorter than that other one was. Yeah, it's right there. Stash these up here. Over and repair my pickaxe. Hey, piggies. Swamp. Iron. About a third of what I said I'd try to get. Continue emptying this one out. Need to find a couple of barrels full. Lots of these kind of meats. Stamina. Don't need the key. Don't and get some wood going for the coal. Just filling that up for no real reason. And I'm in the wood upstairs, but this wood's here. I'll have to start it while I'm here. Don't know what time of day it is, but I might as well sit down in my bed and see. Can I think about sleeping? Is it too early? I can sleep, so let's do it. Skip forward. Another day. That makes it day 129. Let's just keep the ball rolling. Stuff up because I just don't want to use up my slots. That's what I don't need right now. Poison. There it is. Left, then right. Tip for that? Oh boy. Yeah. Alright. So the only other chamber is this one. Well, we might be going to two trips after all. I could go for a full boat on that, but I'm just getting enough iron to get to the next level of the silver. I'll be back for iron when I need to start making all the padded armor, which I will be doing as I go through the plains. This job's going to be to get flax, padded armor. Worth it. Another wall. Oh yeah, I forgot to start making the poison potion. Oops. limit my experience here in the mines. Crypts. No gold. Well, this has been a pretty crappy mine, if I do say so. Crypt. Be some stuff in here. Yay, what do we got? Arrows. That's it. And another location of a bone mass that I already have. Another spawner. Pick that out. That out. Take that out. I'll take you out. If you weren't a one star, I was pretty sloppy there. Man. I have not been happy with these treasure chests. Bones in here. It's heavy. I don't need them. Have nothing there. So is that it? Oh, that's it. Yeah, I did not like that crypt. Oh well. Two load of iron. All right. So if I'm gonna head further. I think I do want to use a portal system, and the bone mass is the closest one for that. Is there another crypt between me and that? Yeah. I'll go to there next time, take a look. If I get the sword, 60, I kind of feel like I can take care of most of my needs with two stacks of iron. Kind of question how much boating I want to do. It's really just wind. I don't mind coming back. Drop stuff off, prepare, check the time, see if I can sleep. Get some more coal going. Those. doing on arrows. All right. Looks like I could use some sausages. And some black pudding. Do I have them in the meat? Cooked meat? Yes, I do. Oop, repairs. Yes, this is Bone Mass 1. Oh, there's a crypt here, so might as well go for it. I can always build the cart. I think I can pull the cart through there. I don't have a little barrel here. Let's see what we got. Oh, actually, let's go get the wood for the barrel. Make that before I end up having to just leave a chunks of iron and wondering if they're going to reset it. Take it all down. Bone mass. Jump in and grab it like that. Why not? Last place I was. Why you gotta be so special? Might as well give myself some bone mass. I'm trying to think about which way to go. Alright, let's go this way first. Gonna run out of time here soon. Can you grab an iron? I'm not sure I'll clear this crypt out or not. So I might just grab one. Load pool. Hello. Oh, you got me. Huh. Tried to get me. Back to my other portal when I can. I'll be going back to sleep a bit. Close portal and then drop iron and come back and get it next level. Get my boat and get it back and start doing stuff with my iron. And that'll all be happening in the next episode. Till then, take care. Bye.